just one day after someone apparently spotted a shark here on Willis Sands Beach in Rye, New Hampshire. What you can see, it is not keeping folks from going into the water. In fact, the police chief tells us no shark was ever officially spotted, and the person who claims to have seen one has not come forward, though police are still hoping he does so they can talk to them. Meantime, the beach is open here in Rye, and apparently a lot of folks are enjoying a summer afternoon. I'm Steve Minich. Much more tonight on News 8 at 6.